16-year-old prodigy for UCLA.
Can I be in your video?
No.
Everyone tells me you're too serious sometimes, so.
I am?
Yeah.
Who said that?
I'm just gonna hit one at him really hard. Should I? Down the middle? All right. He's been mean to you, so I'm gonna get him.
What's up, guys? I'm Samuel Lin. I'm an assistant video producer at the Daily Bruin, and today I'm here with...
What's up, guys? Mion Olofsky from UCLA Men's Soccer.
Today, it's another episode of Walk the Walk and Talk the Talk. I know it's been like a long season. This is like towards the end of the season, but how has your season been like?
It's been good. It's been pretty frustrating at times, but I think that the team's grown a lot. We've gotten a lot closer as people in general, but I think the season's been a little bit frustrating for a lot of us, but I think there's a lot we can take away from it and grow from the season.
And what do you think has been like the most frustrating aspect?
I feel like we've been really close a lot of times from having great performances, but just hasn't really came together yet. We know that there's a lot of potential, but we just haven't really grasped at it yet.
Yeah, and I know like you personally, you've put out a lot of crazy performances this year, this season. And I think the one that comes into mind was against San Diego State when you scored 5 goals. What was that like?
Oh, it was pretty funny, to be honest. It's kind of cool because I'm from San Diego, so I know a lot of the guys on San Diego State, and I know the coaching staff and stuff like that, so it was pretty fun. I mean, it was a cool experience to be able to do it here at Wallace, not on the road, so that way I was in front of like my friends and family, which was fun too. The whole situation was kind of cool just because I didn't really feel that good. I didn't have a lot of food before. I was kind of sick. I was kind of sick before the game, and then I felt like I was playing poorly at the half, and then I ended up getting 5 goals, so it was kind of funny how the whole thing worked out.
I see you with a subtle flex right there, man.
Like... No, I mean, we went to a pregame meal, and the food was not good.
Really? Yeah. What was it?
We went to Chipotle, and the rice was hard. So, yeah, so I didn't have any rice. All I had was, like, a little bit of chicken, and that's it.
Hey,
I was starving the whole time.
I'm a firm believer in a ketoing, man. I'm pretty sure that's the reason you scored 5 goals. Other than that, do you have any other, like, highlights throughout this season that come to your mind?
Yeah, I think the hat trick against Maryland was pretty cool.
Yeah.
I was recruited by Maryland. I know the coach, Sasha, so I think that was a pretty cool game too, especially because they were defending champions. So that was a pretty fun experience that I scored a hat trick when we won 3-2. Mm. And it was also great that we got a win against defending champions, so that was a fun experience for everyone.
And I've heard that you're a big Fortnite fan.
Yeah, big Fortnite player.
Where is your go-to drop? I don't even know what the new season is like.
Yeah, with the new season, I don't know. Before I always dropped Tilted, but now with the new season.
You went to Tilted?
Yeah. Now I'm probably going to the beach resort area. I think it's called Sweaty Sands.
Sweaty Sands?
I think that's where I go now. That's where me and the squad drop mostly.
Wait, if you're dropping Tilted, like, that must mean you're like a pretty big alpha, dude. Like, yeah, that's where alphas go, man.
Yeah. No, I go to get the kill-death ratio.
That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see. I'm more of a win-loss guy.
Yeah.
I camp it out till the end.
I like my roommate, Andrew Paoli. That. He'll go hide in the corner.
Exactly. You just get like a couple good guns, and then you hide in the corner, wait till you're like final 10, and then you pop out.
That's why we're a great team. That's why the squad gets so many wins.
Exactly. Is that like a metaphor for your team? You know, everyone like contributes in like their own way.
Yeah, everyone has like certain things they do. Like,
and Milan, you got two other brothers, am I right? Are you the youngest?
No, I have a little sister.
Oh, okay.
She's the best one out of all of us. That's what I always tell
her. Does she play soccer too?
No, she's a stud volleyball player.
Oh, that's what I like to see. Yeah. But between you and your other two brothers, who would you say is the best soccer player?
Me. Yeah.
Is it even close?
No, they're both really great players. It depends what you like in a player, to be honest. We're all really different. Like, Eric's kind of more defensive and really athletic, and Brian's kind of like the creative guy who likes to play passes, and I'm the goal scorer, so it kind of depends on what you want.
If you guys were to play a one-on-one tournament, who would win?
I don't know. There's not really like a thing in soccer, but probably me, because you have to score goals.
Yeah, you're right.
I'm probably the best at that out of us.
I personally think I'm better at soccer than you and both your brothers. You want to test it out real quick?
Sure.
Oh. Amy, get the ball.
I wish it was this easy all the time.
I'll get a block here.
I'm just gonna hit one at him really hard. Should I? Down the middle? Alright. He's been mean to you, so I'm gonna hit him. Ready?
No, 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 no.
I'm so tired. Yeah, I just played 2 hours of basketball this morning. I'm not ready for this. All right, Milan, that was a... I think that was a pretty poor performance on your half. I got a couple blocks in, I was ready. But I also heard you play goalie.
Yep, big goalie back in the day.
I think I can make at least 2 out of 3 shots on you. What do you say to that?
I'm down.
All right, that was just a warm up.
0-for-1.
Too easy. It's a wrap.
All right, so this is for it all? This last one?
For it all.
All right.
Elon, if I make this, you gotta tell coach to sign me up.
Deal. All
right. I had it. All right, Milan, this is kind of a sappy way of ending everything, but we do this in every interview. If this was your last interview, what would you say to our fans?
I'd probably talk to my mom and dad, to be honest, to say I miss them.
What would you say to your mom and dad?
Tell them, wait, am I dying? Where am I going?
No, let's just say this is the last interview.
Oh, I mean, the last interview I ever give?
Yeah.
I don't know, it's been fun, Bruins. I've had a great 3 years here, so I'd probably say go Bruins. And, you know, let's say that it's been an honor to play here, and I think that it's been an honor to be interviewed by my boy here, and that's all I would say, I think.
Well, yeah, there you have it, folks. I'm Sam, this is Milan, and he's good at soccer.
Go Bruins.